well, my fairy dame. Well, I'm going to lose you. Yeah, it looks like there was an issue with the server I was connected to. I was connected to Ashburn, which is the normal server we're on, but, yeah, that was having issues, so I switched it over to, the New York server, and it's fine, so. Apparently, Ashburn, Virginia is, having a kerfuffle, I guess. Or something like that. Anyway, we're at this point. I don't know if you, wasn't it Deference? Yes, that was it, actually. That was the word we learned earlier. How much did you guys miss? Because it was super, laggy and such. Oh my god, some people are so behind, it sounds, they're saying it sounds just like John's alien evil twin and all that other shit. I'm just like, what? Oh god, those people are like in the past right now. It's so weird. Oh boy. I know it's on now. I know you guys can hear it, I know you guys can see it. But I'm reading in chat people reacting to things that happened like 3 minutes ago as well. Like, some people are living in the past right now. They don't realize it. They don't know. They have no idea. Those are the people that I find are funny right now. See? Oh my god, I have my robot voice on still!
I'm so sorry. I didn't realize that was on still.
There's only one way to find out, then. Bye.
Oh, yeah! Whoa! I want the unlimited power! Ow! My body! Kinda like Robot. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to take it away from you. Oh, I see what to do.
Unlimited power. Ouch. Ouch.
All right, you know what? Maybe I shouldn't. When I get unlimited power, all thought process goes out the window. It's generally not a good thing when I give myself unlimited power. Don't do that. Also, you know what? That's better. Got more to come tattoo. Approval from one of my parents. I'm going to hopefully be scheduling the appointment ASAP. Dude, hell yeah, dude. It's a super subtle one, so I am all for subtle tattoos, or like, subtle anythings. Because like, it could mean so many things. I know, I gotta go back, but I wanna get that too. Bye. Wait, but I can go down there too, but I wanna go back. Gotta get that pheromone again. I'm not stinky enough anymore. Good. I'm stinky. I got a cry tattoo on my ankle several years ago. Dude. Thanks, gamer. I hope you like it.
Oh, God!
No, I gotta go all the way back! No! Wait, no, this isn't that far back. Yeah, it is. It's all the way back. Fuck! Oh, no! God, they melee as well. No! God, I wanted them to fall next! Finally. Oh, what's up, Zeke's? Is Zeke's here? Oh God, I keep looking at chat and I keep getting fucked up. Oh God, please! I'm not there. I don't know, I died! Alright, speedrun time. Oh, that stuff saves, so that's fine. Cry, concentrate, please. I have ADD. I'm sorry. It's literally a condition. That was simple. To be super careful on that noise. Don't look at me. Alright, you shit. Save this one. Nope, don't. Yeah, I thought so.
It's the Hive Queen. Destroy her, and you destroy the Hive.
She is the only... Wait, what? Fuck. She is one ugly mother. Exterminating her will be my pleasure.
EMO2. It's in the game. Reporting. The Hive Queen has been neutralized, my lord.
Excellent. The parasitic breeder and her vulgar brood have been a scourge on my beautiful Valatharis for too long. Now, return to...
Alert. New threat detected. Threat identified as protector of Valatharis, son of Vrall.
Son of Vrall? Therion! How wonderful. I'd love to stay in chat, but I have business to attend to. Exterminator Mech, deal with our guest.
Affirmative, my lord.
Heck off!
What?
Okay, you do a whole body hit. Alright, that broke my whole shield. That's no good. Uh-oh. I can apparently stand on him? Well, that works. Ow! Oh god! Well, it was working perfectly until I died. This is gonna work. We have a perfect plan. Bring it up. Oh god! Oh, my poor favor amiga. Ow! Lord! Give me strength! Mister, okay. Watching videos and streams since middle school and just started college, and watching his streams has been great to chill out with while doing homework. Nice, dude. Hopefully you get your classes situated nicely. You don't gotta deal with too much non-class stuff to make classes more complicated and stressful than they need to be. So hard with that, mister. Don't you do it. You know what? Ouch. That really, okay. Actually, you know what? I think I could parry that too. Now that I think about it. No! Way better that time. Oh god! Two? Bruh! That's not even fair! You don't do two! Cry's far from a metalhead. I mean, I'm a little bit of a metalhead. You can't call me far from a metalhead. I listen to, like, Dream Theater, like, you know, Iron Maiden, that kind of shit. I like metal. I like a lot of music. I like a ton of music. For my last birthday, my mom took me to goddamn, was it Iron Maiden? I don't even remember now, I'm really bad. Bad that I can't say the name, but no, it was Iron Maiden. I'm really bad with remembering. Of anything. It was Iron Maiden, I remember. See, I knew you'd remember. You particularly, because your memory's way better than my memory. Gosh, that. Hey, mister. Stop. Oh god, I broke it. Oh no, man, I just had to press down jump. The fool. Come on, Christ, saying baby metal on stream. I mean, well, baby metal definitely is one of the most metally head things you could do, so that is true. Thank you for acknowledging it. Timing on that is so awkward. Oh Whoa! Shucks! Thanks, Kanar official. Hey, I guess it's been 34 months already, huh?
Yep.
Well, I mean, like, you can think of it like that. Or you can think of it's been, like, 12 plus 14. And then math checks out. Oh my lord, come on, buddy. Alright. I really need to work on the timing of his actual turret thing, because it has been a huge... Oh my... No! No! Stop, sir! Please! Fudge! Okay. Alright, I got some of those. I broke his turret! His turret's no more! Okay! You know what? Maybe I should hit him with my thing. You think Cry has alerts off? I don't. It's just... There's a lot of sounds. Are you aware how loud the sounds are in this game? They're intense. No! I should have stayed on. Damn. No, I fell off. I fell off. Okay. Ow. No. Oh, Lord. Okay. Once I learn the timing of this, it'll be okay. It ain't okay yet, though. Oh my gosh. Dead. Not dead, but almost dead. Oh man. I need to get his Miyagi focus on. When was the last time I watched Karate Kid for that man to inspire me, though? That's my problem. I got one of those hits in. Oh man, I thought I had it. If I jump off in time, I can control how he does things. Oh, shucks. Okay. Once we crush you, I'm gonna go have the best pee break I've ever had. Darn it, you killed it? Really, dude? Alright, it's up. Fuck it. Nope, dead. No, I'm not. That was nice until I died. His ankles are feeling it now. You get it. He's feeling pain. I could have stayed on there. I was a coward. What else is new? There you go.
Core breach imminent, self-destruct, dude!
Oh! Oh god! Alright, maybe I should have ran away. I know I did. I didn't know what to do in the situation. I had 10 seconds. It's like a WarioWare game at that point. You have to, like, you know, a lot of shit's going down in 10 seconds. Oh god. Holy shit, I didn't even realize he was ready to do that. He's all my fire. Alright, we're doing great though. We're crushing him. We're crushing him so good now. Alright, maybe not that time. Will you trail up? Okay. All right. Either I beat him up, or I run. Let's see. We ran. Okay, so we fucked that up. All right. We're supposed to run away, apparently. One more time! Give me those shots. There you go. Yeah, we really got it down now. Hey, but, what? All right, we'll figure it out. Oh god, right! Wasn't time for that. Shucks. probably be the worst speedrunner. Excuse me, my splits are amazing. Oh my god, what the fuck is that? Shield is off. Alright. I cannot be down there when he's like that. Man. Blue splits? Dude. Blue's a good color. Somehow. Alright, check this out. What? Fuck. When life gives you mechs, you hack 'em up. When it comes up, it's just the weirdest part. Everyone's go down! Alright, hold on. Alright, we might still have this. Okay, here's my plan. Okay, now... He steps on my frail human body. Thank you. I'm gonna get it this time. I never get it. Shield that time, but you can parry him like that. Well, now I want to do it more. I mean, I sure didn't get it, but it felt good. Death is not happening today. Okay, ready?
Rust in peace, Metal Man.
Whoever was communicating with that mech knows you're here. Squadrons of Valtharian guards are making their way to this chamber. You need to move.
Okay. Yeah, keep one. Uh-oh.
I've bypassed the lockout protocol on this mech. It's all yours.
This should satisfy my appetite for carnage.
Whoa!
Let's rock!
This is just like freaking Rocket Knight. Oh, that looks so good. I'm into it. Can I jump? Oh, okay, that's how I shoot that. That's cool. I can't seem to save, but that's okay. Who needs to save when you have this? Fuck, that's so good. Oh, I'm into it. Oh, I can save still, and I definitely did earlier then. Good. Damn. No! Bad boys! Oh god. Turn around, son! There you go. Oh, you want me to break these? I see what's happening now. The core. Oh, the core is about to explode! Get out of there! That's how she sounds. Normally, definitely. Nothing else. So cool. That is just the coolest shit, dude.
Therion, can you hear me? Please respond. Have you sustained any injuries?
I'm fine. Not even a scratch. Where am I? I don't recognize this place.
These are the power chambers, a facility used to extract and store massive amounts of energy from Sol Marie, the nearby sun. Data logs show that two astro technicians masterminded operations in the chambers. Power. As far as I can tell, they're still down here.
If I can find them, maybe they can tell me where my father is.
Maybe? Yes. Striking enemies will restore it? That's pretty cool. I mean, I'm slowly dying, but that's dope. How long does it last for? I just want to see the duration, like, visually before I actually use it. So far, I'm definitely using all of my juice. Wait, did I just disable it? Or was that just how it happened? Because I was holding it for a second. I did not disable it. Okay, so it lasts for about 30%-ish? A bit more, maybe like 40? Say 40% of your health. Neat. But, alright, chat. I think it's time to have a pee break. Okay? So, let's do that. We'll be right back very soon. Now, let's see here. Alright, I got you. Oh, sorry, I had to click away for it. Wait, where to go? I had it earlier. Gotta find it. Oh. Had it earlier? There it is. All right, be right back, guys. We'll be right back.
stone you, my little halo. I will stone you, my lantern's around you. I will stone you, my little halo. I will stone you, my little halo. I will stone you, regard God around you. I will stone you, my little halo.
Hey guys. Oh. What was this song? Do I know this one? Hold on. I want to see if I know this song. I gotta wait for the kick, and then I'll know if I know this. Nope. Don't know it. Not bad, though. What do you think of doing a playthrough of Greedfall or something like that? I've actually played a lot of Greedfall. I'm not a huge fan of continuing it because, like, I had my fun of it. But, it's a good game. Totally recommended. It's a cool song, I'm gonna seal it. Go for it, man. He borrowed that album from his mother. Alright, Ziggs. I want you to say one nice thing about my mom. One nice thing. Because we all know him. My mom likes LaBouche. Have you seen any of the trailers for Code Vein? Yeah, I actually own it and we did a session of it and stuff. It's not bad. It's pretty chill. In the collections, I think you could find it. I think Beckins put it together for us. This is Cry's a Saint, to be honest. Alright. There you go. Okay. So. We gotta go. Did I get that resub notification a while back? Oh, I'm so sorry. I see it there. Pure Demon 1 for 60 months? Jesus, homie. Parry this 5-year streak, you filthy casual. Wait, that was 36 minutes ago. I didn't parry that at all. It was 36. Let me lay on the parry. Ugh. Hold on a second. Does this kill the Therion? Nope. Just gets you to 1. Okay. Interesting. Oh, what's up, Akira Shiva? Thank you. Also, problematic, is that Vi or 6? It's been a long time. I feel like I should get the verification on that. Also, I'm not sure if you know how to 6, but I gave you a VIP. I'm changing how the mod thing works, but you know. If you want to stick around, at least, or we'll pop in, at least now you have a little badge, so not that it's going. Katie Kitty Bones. Been following the stream for over 4 years, and just wanted to say that watching a stream is the best part of my day. You know what? I hope. Here's my suggestion. I have been having really poor days, but some days get better. And those days that get better, I've noticed a similarity on all those days. The days that are better than the days that are not are days that I actually got up and, like, moved my body in terms of, like, not just sitting there and, like, sleeping and napping all day, but, like, actually, like, you know, moving around and letting, you know, those endorphins actually kick in. Because, you know, at least for a hardcore gamer such as myself, you know, we kind of lead a sedentary lifestyle. So, the days where you actually are more, you know, doing things are surprisingly way better. I didn't realize. Crazy. But highly recommend it. If that might help you, if it's helped me, so might not be so. Good luck. Ms. Chano, thank you. Also, Flirp, Mip, Dirk. Don't Flirp, Mip, Dirk. Got you. Christy Wu, and our official. Anyway, 34 months, thank you. And Memento Mori, Freedom, gifted a sub disease. And Mom was taken, and final exit victim. Thank you, guys. Alright, is there a... Wait, there is a one-hit mode in this game? What? That's dope. Alright, let's go. I'm playing one-hit mode right now.
Easy.
Oh, God. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Want to try this out? Ow. So I lose health constantly, but I gain health by killing dudes. I don't know if I gotta kill them with melee, but we'll see. Wait, what? Is that not enough? What you want, son? Oh, there's another one there. Right. Oh. I'm coming. Perfect. Ooh, that lifesteal! Ooh! Ooh! Oh! It's so good, though! I mean, I know I gotta move, but I just kinda like killing them. Alright, let's go. Blocking melee in the moment will stun that shiz. You right? Alright, son. Alright, son. That's right, son. Sit down. Respect your superiors. Or inferiors. Just because they're inferior doesn't mean you don't need to respect them.
Bringer of Mayhem!
Emits a plasma beam that locks onto its target. It can jump between...
What? I'm fucking... Alright. Is that the heavy boy? No, it is... Yes. The answer is yes. I look forward to bring the mayhem. 1 second. What is the total of my dudes? I have one dudes. Okay. Alright, well, I know what I'm leveling up now. I haven't even used it yet. I've been watching Cry since I was like 14, 15. Now I'm 22. I'm glad I grew up with him. Oh. Thank you. Hopefully I haven't influenced you to say curse words. We don't do that, no. Mm-mm. We're good. Honestly, I catch myself censoring myself all the time without realizing it. It's like a subconscious thing without like, it's not even like it's a negative thing to do it, but like, you know how you like say fridge and stuff? It's just like, I don't want to always cuss, because like, that's just how I was raised, but I mean like, I don't always want to cuss. You know? I don't know. You want to turn out the...
When the lights turn out.
There we go. Ooh, looks... All right, this is... All right.
Boom! Oh, I'm dead!
Cryotic fucking monkey! What's up, summer hecking salt?
Time.
destroy them.
All right, so far, looking not that spicy. You know what I would love? A dash. It would completely trivialize a lot of the things, which of course, because it's not balanced around that, but that would make a lot of this so much just, you know, a bit more manageable. I know why it's not there. Oh! Oh my! Ah! That's what Independence Day did to the White House, okay? On my body. God, I love this moment because I can scratch my eyebrow. It's not that I have itchy eyebrows, it's just right now I had a little tickle. I'm sorry. I'm not an itchy eyebrow. Don't fry me. What? Alright, you. Right, I forgot about you guys. Alright, I haven't used this yet, it's amazing! Oh, good! Oh my god! Oh. I'm gonna go left. Oh god! Ah!
You.
You need to open those bulk fucking doors directly below you in order to gain access to the shaft beyond. But it's not gonna be easy.
Tell me about it.
The doors are secured by two different energy sources. They are on Ionic Mississippi with me and Water with me. Yes.
There is a hidden achievement that says not die. About person that it's a shame you never get a smile.
Well, that's a shame, you little shit. Cause I'm gonna get it, cause I'm a gamer god! Tell me about it! Thank you, Matsu, the Wasabi, and Heihai, and Jonesy Man, and Navy Devil, Trev, Vitals. Thanks, guys! Y'all ready? Y'all ready?! They are at opposite ends of this area. I'll leave you to choose which way first, left or right.
Well, we all know what our boy Snake would say, and he's the smartest one I know of my friends. Thanks, nice pants. You have nice pants, I hope. Otherwise, you're lying. Stop. I mean, you can be confident in your pants. Even if they're not that nice. There's no reason not to be. I'm guessing I can touch it, but not really touch it. Yep. Murder is... kind of an option? Nope, not. Okay. Oh! There's a platform above my head there. Okay. Whoop! Sorry, gamer. I can break them? What an inventive idea. Did you ever get the haircut you needed? No, but I was thinking of getting it soon because I looked at my card here. So, I noticed Only around Wednesday, Thursday, or Saturday. So I'm gonna get it, I think, Thursday? Thursday sounds good.
Usually don't stream on Thursday.
Yeah. Unless, no, maybe not. Because I do got a thing with Witwits. We're gonna play a card game or something like that. So, see how that goes. Have a good pee, ZZ. Thanks, Sandra. Yeah, how about Friday? I would, but the person that was gonna be there isn't in on Friday. They have Fridays off. At least they used to. That's what their card says. So we'll see. You gotta be loyal to your barber, guys. Oh, God! Ah! Hey, wait, check this out. Wait! What? They can't die to it? I was gonna try to get him killed by it. I'm sad. Oh, well. Wait, Chris doing D&D? Oh, yeah, Friday I'm doing D&D anyway. Uh-oh. Alright, well, that was a shame. I wouldn't be surprised if Cry was a K-pop stan. I'm not a K-pop stan, but I am a K-drama fan. I haven't watched any in a while, though, but I have seen my fair share, and they're good. Drama. Strong Woman Dubong Soon was one of my favorites because it was just such a good vibe in that show. Oh god. This is an awkward one. Okay. Whew. Yeah, that could have been a lot not sloppier, but that's fine. The Lord taketh thee higher. Very on. Ow. I forgot he shot multiple planes. I had the first power even and lost it. Oh, okay. Well, this is something. What? Alright, gamer. Don't wanna go up there yet. Okay. Oh, I didn't think I triggered it. I did, though. It was very sensitive, that trigger. It could smell my musk. It is what it is. I am a musky Therion. What can I say? Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Shield you. I'm your zappy. Is that a
front instead of all over. Oh! Holding this game to the Smash. Guys, I think Metroid copied Smash. Alright. Back up here. Out of here with this shit. No, thank you.
Nick! Stop it! Hey! Naughty!
What is this, Mario? Oh, God! It's time. Oh. That's so cool. This is exactly what Nikola Tesla felt like. All the time. All the time. Oh my God. And then his life ended. Just like his life in real life, Nikola Tesla, rest his soul.
Alright. Begin now. Begin.
Extermination procedure. Ow, mister. Alright. Come here, Black Knight. Oh, that didn't do nearly as much as I expected it to. Yeah, we'll just stick to the old axe. That seems to do you just good. Just Dance 20 thing. 20 thing? I was gonna say 2019. I just left the gamer zone. I am in the next dimension of the gamer zone. Hyperdimension Neptune. Ooh! Which one could I do here? Oh, I got it.
Intruder! Hitler! Warning! Impermissible access denied!
Silence your babbling machine. Tell me, where is the High King Vrawl?
Vrawl is gone! Turn so Mori against! We must tell on Lord Kaiba, please cleanse. You must be cleansed.
Enough talk. I'm pulling the plug.
Oh God! Ooh, this is kind of cool. Oh, whoa, neat. Okay, what you down there? Oh, that hurts my mod. Ow! Hold on. Ow! Oh, I dropped way too soon! What a mistake! Boom! You shit! Oh God!
Where's 80% of what we hear on the radio?
I don't even listen to the radio, so I'm just gonna trust you.
Can I upgrade this?
Time to hack him up.
Oh, you know what I just realized? I should just use this until I need to melee, and then I'll get energy back. Alright, I've been not prioritizing the right things at all. Alright, this is good, this is good, this is good. Alright, well, bit of a mistake there, but that's fine. Oh. You know what? I got an idea now, though. I think I understand. Christ, T-Pain? T-Pain's actually a streamer, you know? Oh god. That was a mistake. Don't think about that. When you think about my when you think about my gaming skills, don't think about that. Oh gosh. Oh my. Oh god. I need it back. Ah. There you go. Gimme more. Gimme more. Alright. Good. Uh-oh. This isn't good. Bridge. See, like right there. I just censor myself without even thinking about it. Weird. Condition myself, I guess. I'm like a dog. You know what I should have done? Okay. Yeah, see? And then do like that, and then I can do some crazy shit. What a gamer. Oh!
Impossible! Massive energy loss! Depletion unstable! Reroute! Backup! Power!
He blacked out. For good.
Into the depths!
You guys ever seen the movie The Descent? I watch Ryan Hollinger on YouTube a lot. He has YouTube like horror movie analysis videos. And I watched about The Descent, and it was actually very good. Apparently it was something about, like, you know, dudes going into the cave and some bad things in those caves. The sequel's not good, though. That's what I've learned. The sequel, garbage. Don't watch it. Sequel doesn't deserve to be suggested to anyone else, apparently. Oh my lord. I hate a lot of things about that. I will hack you up. I can form! The sequel, The Ascent? Oh. That's The Ascent, alright. Oh gosh! God, it's just like Contra. Or, I guess it'd be like Contra. I was more of an Operation C player, though. Which is Contra, but like Game Boy Contra. Is it really Contra? I mean, it's Contra. Is the music loud? Oh, I can make the music lower. Ow, Mr. Ow. I could definitely do that. Alright. Apparently, my pause button isn't bound anymore. Second. So, when I do this, yeah. Actually, you know what? Look at that. There we go. Wait! I remember doing that. Oh, it works this time. Alright, well, apparently you're a silly Billy. What? It didn't work! I knew it! Freaking knew it! Look at this. That's not it. That's strange. And weird. Now it works. You have to back out with B. You can't go to the menu and press back. You have to press B to back out, otherwise it doesn't work. That's such a strange thing. But we've learned. We are masters of, what is this game called again? I don't actually have any kind of window open that would show me its name anymore. Valfaris?
Valfaris! Valfaris!
No! My controls are not set anymore! They reset! God damn it! Okay. I swear, there is some kind of person. Do you see what's happening right now? This is wild in right here. Think music gives no craps about the volume you desire? Yeah, probably. Joker Jokers! Oh, that was so clean. Oh god, I'm so not good at switching on those. Oh god, okay. That's the one thing I'm not good at, is using heavy weapons yet. It's just so weird to me. What? Okay. Alright. We're getting it. Oh, got it. What? We got it. first run so far. We got it. Baby's first video game. It's fine. Yeah, I'm much more of a fan of just going in on it like that. This is nicer. I get too cocky when I pull out that big boy. You only have one? And you need the blood of Valtharis? My goodness. How about you? Oh, okay. Chat and Cry have returned with a BLT sandwich? Dude! Do you have a toothpick in the BLT sandwich? If you don't, is it really a BLT sandwich? Those shields, who needed them? Ow! I'm a passive! I panic jumped. It happens when you get scared. Don't do it. But I'm just showing you. Another way to go. You know? Whoa, Mr. Whoa. Okay. That is rough. You know, these things happen. All the Christmas lights, and they're all like all set up, and everyone's like, whoa, that's crazy! Wow, good work you did into your house here. I love it. And then you go, ooh, ah, that's every single time. That was our family gimmick. We had to say, ooh, ah, otherwise, we didn't fully experience the experience, you know. That's not right. It's Candy Cane Lane. What? Oh, Lord. What? Oh, oh god, I see what you want. Oh god, I got the- Oh god, no! Okay. Buddy, 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 mister, mister- No, 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 no! Yeesh! Okay. No! Not you again!
Identify yourself, trespasser!
I am Therion, protector of Valfaris, son of King Vrul.
Betrayed Valfaris! Betrayed Sorcery! Started the infection! Now we suffer for his greedy transgressions!
Tell me where Vrul is. I must find him!
You will find nothing here but death! Taste my pith! Taste my plasma discharge, pitiful son of the betrayer!
Yeah. Anyway, I like this fight. It's like a 2D version of a fight in Metal Gears. Ooh, that gives me juice. Master Drone, can you consider your alternatives of pecking off? Drone, if that is your real name. Uh-oh. What? Ow! Uh-oh. You know what? I think for a first attempt, that wasn't so bad.
My plasma discharge!
Yeah. May try Jimmy John's. Hey, they aren't bad, but I will say they're about as good as a good sub. You know, other people I've known have had negative experiences with them. I personally have not, but their experiences, you know, therein lie about mine the same with, you know, other places. Their particular one had a, you know, they gave him food poisoning, but that happens in any franchise, you know? Their particular franchise is your franchise, you know? So, mine is fine. But, you know, I can't just only praise without saying potential. Alright, mister. Come here!
I've scanned the data logs for any clues as to what the fuck is going on here, son. But so far, nada.
I have no idea what that demented drone was rambling about, but I intend to find out. Yeah. Huh?
Are we doing a visiting Hauser next month? It's gonna be fun. Yeah, dude, that's pretty sick, Nasty. You guys should play a board game. play Secret Hitler. Real life Secret Hitler.
That's the energy source of taking care of the people. Doors are open. You can access the shaft now.
Sick!
It's time.
Go!
Darien's call!
Compact railgun? What? Oh! New gun. It's a railgun. Oh yeah. And, darn, one day. Wonder, what's in a wonder bar? I don't know. Woo! Stinkies. Oh, this gun is so good! It's like it was made for this area. What is this, good game design? I'm offended. Oh, gosh. I do want to murder these bad boys, though.
Oh, God!
Well, that was going well. That's fine. Give them respect. They don't even like. I don't even see like anything about. Like anything about. They're just like an amoeba. And they hurt. They're a hurting amoeba. Why do I need to respect a hurting amoeba? The person who actually said, no more nice cry, they know they have affected my life now, in some way. Oh god. I want you to know that, okay? I'm gonna die. Do this. Just use that. I don't know why. Oh my god. Why don't we... Here's where we bring out the can't handle this, these boys no more. No way. This is the let's just shoot all of our problems away with science. That sounds pretty sick to me too. Bam, bam. Very good. Good job. You did great. All right. Ouch. What is this, Donkey Kong? Okay. Ah, okay. So this is where we definitely show them. Okay. We're speedrunners now. Okay, with that one, that's fair. These things do happen. Okay. You want to see this speedrun? Check this out. This is gonna blow your mind. Blowing your mind. Blowing it. Later. Blowing your mind. Perfect. See, I wanted to damage boost. Damage boosting guy. Right. No! There was a explosive mosquito. I wanted to say mosquito. Why? Did not say a mosquito. It doesn't even look like mosquito. How? Wait, hold on a second. All capital letters, so I gotta give this a proper attention.
I just wasted $4 of food because my dumbass had a spasm while carrying it, and I dropped it on the fucking floor.
And now I have to wait for more food to heat up, and I made more. I'm sorry, casual girl. I hope it tastes good. That was sick. And very. Oh god, those hurt me. Those are definitely. Okay. Good. Fudge! What are you, bad boy? Oh god. They're like souls. Weird. Oh god, they're. Okay. Little tentacle boy. All right, let's see what we're doing here. Let's go. Oh, sorry. Whoa. Okay, bud. 4. Okay. So. Honestly? Just shoot this. Oh god, don't jump down. Just shoot this gun forever. It's really. I'm vibing the gunshot of this gun. Oh god! Oh god, no! Okay. Okay. Mister? Here we go. Here we go.
All you had to do.
What's that? There's something up there. Whoa, what? Ew. Oh! Jesus! Big heart, big body.
Platypus, surprisingly. Once.
Give me that charge.
Wait, hold up, listen. Holy crap, do you see what I'm doing? I see what I'm doing! Winning! That was freaking awesome.
I gotta do that.
Oh gosh, alright, bad start. Bad part. Monte Cristo?
Wait, oh, are you talking about the food? I'm talking, and when you say Monte Cristo, I immediately think about the actual, the story, because the Count of Monte Cristo is like one of my favorite stories. It's just so cool.
Grab me. Ow. Apparently not.
Oh man, I tried to whack it so I can grab some charge. It was not smart. I just shot it. That's okay. Okay, I could do so much not as...
I could do way worse. That's what I'm saying. I'm doing great. I'm doing great.
Maybe I can just parry that too. I never tried. Parry in time. No. Achievement as well. I thought it was over. That was really sick, man. That was a really good kill. But, after that. Let's do this. You were dead. What? That works if I activate my thing. Oh. Okay. I can influence how long it takes for him to heal. There we go.
Jelly whip!
What? A whip formed from an amorphous jelly-like substance when swung and has an impressive reach?
This must be the sacred tombs where the ancients and architects of Valfaris were laid to rest.
You are correct, Therion. But from what my scans are detecting, the dead in these sprawling catacombs have become somewhat restless.
My ancestors defiled by whatever curse has befallen this place. Valfaris truly has descended into an unholy nightmare. You're right. Ah,
man. Like, Jelly Whip is dope. But not yet. Not yet. Not until we can upgrade it.
Hello.
Whoa! Oh, that was clean. Who are you? Bring it on, nerd! Some kind of poser of a mini boss? Ooh.
Bishop's Reach!
Latches onto its target and drains their life force. Without a victim, it will instead drain the wielder's life force.
Spooky. Whoa! Sometimes I swear to God.
Oh, God, it went. Ow. Sorry. Ow. Ow.
Ow!
I could have done that way better.
More.
Wait, what am I doing? Just go up!
Oh! You again? Didn't I teach you not to...
I don't know. Pick on me.
Right.
Uh-oh. I was hoping my shield would do it. No. No, no.
Oh, God.
Hey, I've never been down here. I didn't know I could live down here. Forever. I'd never have to. Uh-oh. Oh, I can touch those gears? Here, I thought I couldn't. You learn something new every video game. I could trigger it and then jump out, but actually once you get down there you can't leave, so my whole plan was thwarted once I realized that very soon after I jumped out. Oh. So say it. God, I keep forgetting this game's name. It's such a name. It's its own thing, man. Can we ever really truly, know a name or a character in a badass heavy metal fucking space world when ours is so boring in comparison?
No!
That was sick.
I'm out of shield!
Okay. God, I can go to the right. Okay. I mean, realistically speaking, ow. I don't need to go over, but I can't leave that. It's fudged up. Alright, you. Go touch that trigger thing. Trigger the trap. Thank you. Alright. Alright, you're being a real cocky. Thank you. See, there's a thing I can climb up there. Would that really help? You know what? Let's see. we're good. I could have also just avoided the traps. I just kind of realized that. Ah, fuck it. That's boring. Wow. Ain't that something? That's something weird. But... two more, and I can have increased penetrative power and increased power. Two different forms of increased power! Two!
And the freak out would just do even more stuff, it's crazy!
I think I can go down here. Those little things that you have around you, my mans. Okay. That body came off this other body. I just noticed these guys are like little dudes are carrying the platforms. I like that. It's a cute little touch.
Free.
do something here?
I'll find it.
No? No, this is just a completely not necessary thing. Okay, let's go.
Ultimate power! Fudge! Get shit on, son! The golem's heart!
What is that?
The entrance is blocked by a barrier of some kind. I cannot detect where it's drawing power from. There's a place.
Mine. Done!
Probably the golem's heart.
No, you deserve it. Eat me. You 100% deserve that. Holy shit.
You know, I learned the lore behind golems. You know golems? The movie, there's... Let me get my wind words. The first horror movie ever made was about a golem. And golems are a, I believe, from, like, Jewish folklore? Is that correct? Oh god, I want those. Oh god. I learn things sometimes on the internet. Now.
Oh, you did it!
Okay, buddy, I'm gonna be a bit distracted. He's gotta work on Inktober. Dude, good on you. Draw something to know. Bad boys.
How
beautiful. The bringer of mayhem.
Barked and I thought it was an attack. Question, how long is this game? I actually do not know if this is one of those games where it's a beatable in one session type game or not. Oh, okay, we just have stamina. Okay. 6.5 hours? Okay. So not it. At least not. Your mic low? No, Johnny Boy PvP, you're just PvPing so hard you don't realize it's not. Give me your rocks. Ah, heck these things though. Oh, shizzle! That was sick.
Golem's heart!
three more and I'll love that.
Alright, chat, last boss for now.
Okay? We'll resume this game another time.
Oh, him again?
Okay, not so easy.
At a tent, that's fine.
Good, because this game is dope, right? I really dig this. If we don't do this tomorrow, we'll definitely do it someday, like, within the next day or so.
Two boys! Wonder why his health is so low.
Gotta go.
Oh, fridge! Okay.
Just trying to drop down, but sometimes I don't want to drop. Okay. Ornstein and Ornstein. No. We're doing work on these large boys.
Ow. Okay, that's a really good shot. This is what I've always wanted to do. My mountain.
We're doing really good there. I gotta remember to drop down way faster. Okay. Remember, drop is good. Drop is life.
Play.
Wait, I just realized something. I haven't been using all of my resources. I got this. Check this out.
Thank you.
Okay, I didn't know that part itself was a damage there. Sorry, sir. Very bad start. That's okay. Alright. I need to get a better position there. I should have not. But it's okay. We are allowed. Big heart! No! He sniped me really fast. Okay. Alright. Watch. Charisma. Honestly, that's how I play most RPGs as well, so... Pretty much. Ow! This is where we bring the pain! Pain up! Pain! I'm so close. Valfaris. Good stuff. Oh, God, I still had soil on my Spotify going. No! Let's go with... Here we go. Alright, chat. Let's see who is streaming right now.
Yeah. So seductive. I take you to the candy shop.
Alright.
I let you lick the lollipop. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa.
I'll take you to the candy shop.
Yeah.
One more taste of what I got. I'll have you spending all you got.
Come on.
Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa.
You can have it your way.
How do you want it?
Right,
you
gonna
back that thing up or should I push up on it? Temperature rising, okay, let's go to the next level. Dance floor jam packed, hot as a tea kettle. I break it down for you now, baby, it's simple. If you be an info, I'll be an info in the hotel.
God, I keep forgetting how naughty this song is. I always just like the hot beats.
I'm the love doctor. How you fancy teasing you by how sprung I got you. Wanna show me you can work it, baby? No problem, get on top. Get to bounce around like a low rider. I'm a seasoned vet when it comes to
money. Is playing Postal 2. In case you all don't know, there are swear words in that game. There's also peeing and guns. So, they're ready. Thanks. It's about oral sex, Cry. How does that escape you? He wanted to just take her to go get some sweets at the mall or something. I don't know. It's ridiculous. Anyway, y'all have a great night. And catch you sometime soon. Nice and slow climb on top, ride like you're in a rodeo. Good night, guys. Never heard it sound like this before. Because I ain't never put it down like this. Soon as I come through the door.